Hey.
Do you smoke, sir?
Look out.
Sure.
Hello.
Perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? You heading on a long journey or something?
No, 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 nothing like that at all.
Yep, there they go.
Get them out. Let me take a look. Come on, come on.
Picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay.
Ah, not that I haven't got. The value is in the set.
Sorry about that.
200 cigarettes in one day. Just want to keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Well, it sounds
thrilling. Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money. A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes, yes, yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
Never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. But you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
You'd pay me.
A fair price. Now you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Ray, at your service. Okay, I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
Hmm. Where the hell am I supposed to find those? And yet another stranger. What the hell? Hello. Hello, anyone up here?
No, well, no, wait. Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas.
Cool.
The last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, no, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jekyll gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jekyll gang is.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Huh. Well, rumor has it, they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes. Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... trifling investment for a man such as you
Sure, why not?
What the hell? Why not?
A very wise invention. I wish you the best of luck.
Is there any more fucking strangers that I have to deal with? Check. No, doesn't look like it. So I think the Yaver thing Oh, he's gone. Oh, shit. Excuse me. Believe you have one of my friends. Hello.
Move.
I guess that's where Mike is being held captive. Sorry about that.
Mind out. You got a real issue, don't you?
Well, you're the one that didn't move. Guess that's the only hitching post. Excuse me.
Friends. Got in a fight, two men got killed. Now one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mix, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Makes sense.
Well, shit. Micah.
Cap, you think these bars can hold me? You hear me?
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. Now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silent.
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
I'll try.
You got any dynamite?
Hey, let me check. Light? No, that's not dynamite. There we go. Hold on. Hot damn. Micah, come on. Oh, okay. I guess that makes sense. Gotta get these more. Ah. Death blocker. Shut his head off. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here. Hey, where'd Buddy go?
Trust you. You have finally lost your damn mind. Moving up. You made a big goddamn maniac. I should have left you to hang.
Equip the bandana. Can we avoid that? Please?
They got something of mine I ain't leaving without. Hell's coming for you right now.
Are we going? Who?
It ain't Skinny, Micah, it's Norton. You always was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Excuse me a minute, Arthur.
Oh yeah, we're only in a town full of lawmen. Oh shit. Oh.
Had something of mine. My guns. I showed him. And I'll show the rest of this town.
You have really lost it this time.
I thought I actually died. Shit, I need to get out of here. I'm coming, jackass. Well, yeah, but you're the one that decided to pick a fight with this whole damn town. I'm getting out of here. Now I didn't park you here, boy. Come on, buddy, let's get. Oh, you like doing tricks, buddy? Shit! Restart checkpoint. Oh damn, it knocked the horse down.
Don't have much choice.
since you managed to piss off every single person here. No shit! Oh yeah. Was.
Didn't end well. I saw how it goddamn ended. He was gonna let me hang. I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. He hadn't found us in time. Yes, we'll all be thanked profusely, I promise. Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
Was, what are you doing? Great.
So, I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half of town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like a court jester?
Right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me.
Brothers.
Makes us brothers.
Oh shit.
Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp.
I'm beginning to think you didn't really make a mistake back there.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
Oh, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering.
Of course you aren't. Well, Dutch is going to be so happy to hear that. Just so happy.